Presenting what we have.
Are you going to ask them about the root cause? So you're not even.
We have looked at their root cause.
So you're. It happened in January, and this is June, and you're not going to ask them a single question here, and you're going to put this show on for these people.
We've been asking them questions.
Well, do you have the answer to your questions? Are you going to release those? Are you going to release
those? Not in writing.
You're not going to release them.
They owe me a letter, and they will.
They owe you a letter. Okay, these people put generators in. Let me just say this. They put generators in violation of your rules, which you haven't done anything about yet.
That's the inspector.
No, you haven't issued a notice of violation. 6 months later?
Not yet.
6 months, you have to have 6 months to investigate it. Have they told you what the root cause is? Have they told you what the root cause is?
This team has inspected the cause.
No. Has SCE told you what...
It's part of the inspection process.
No. Has SCE told you what...
It's part of the inspection process.
I'm asking you,
have they inspected that?
I've been told by your staff that the SCE has not told you what the root cause is.
The team has inspected that.
No. Has SCE told you what the root cause is?
Your question.
No, you haven't. You're evading my... No, hold on a second.
I'm just telling you where we're at.
No, I'm asking you, has SCE told you what the root cause is?
I've inspected that.
No, I know you have inspected. I know what you're going to find.
That's what we're going
to find. They're supposed to tell you what they've determined the root causes. Have they told you? Has SCE told you what they have determined was the root cause? Yes or no?
I've answered your question.
No, you have. Is it yes or no? I don't have the answer.
Well, maybe. Let me step back. Okay. This is an inspection.
This is the only real meaningful conversation we're going to apparently have today.
You have my card.
Yeah, but I don't want your card. I want these people to see what you're doing here. You're telling us they have not even told you what they have determined the root cause is 6 months after the fact. Why?
Because you're not listening to me.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
No, hold on. I'll listen to you.